Guys, in this video, we are going to see the herbs that were used back then to cure before the modern medicine came, that you can grow in your backyard and you can still use them to cure the same diseases they were used to cure back then. So you can grow these ones in your backyard and then you can use them in your daily life as medicines. Let's check them out. If you haven't subscribed, kindly hit the subscribe button. Leave a comment. Let me know if these medicines, you know, if this video is helpful to you in any way in regards to this. Let's check it out.
Wow. Ewafe.
Who is missing out? Who is missing out? We call skinny.
Okay. You can start.
Okay. My name is Amnanyonga Justine. I'm the nature guide of Ewafe Cultural Village. And what we see here, it's green, and which is important to our bodies. And the reason as why we conserve these plants is that our grands used to use them, and they used to stay for long, 90 years and above. And now we are seeing different diseases that are developing up, like cancer, pressure, which wasn't there those days. So when we are using these herbs, they can help us to fight against. It's good to prevent than to wait for a sickness to first attack you. So that's why we preserve these plants here. Are we okay with English or I use Luganda?
English.
Okay. Now we are going to look at aloe vera. This is aloe vera, as we know, most of us. But what are the values? Jeez. When you are going to use it, you pluck off the leaf. After, you remove the thorns. These thorns with the knife. After, what we need is that thing inside.
Sap.
This thing, the white thing, it's what we need. That one there. And if you boil and drink, it boosts your immunity so that disease doesn't attack you all the time. And another thing, people with fever, they can also use it to prevent, to heal fever. And people with diabetes, they can also use it once in a while. Or if you're suffering from diabetes, you have to use it daily. Or people with diabetes, they always need something bitter, at least twice or thrice a week. That means aloe vera is one of them. When we talk about our hair, this plant here is very good for our hair because it removes dandruff and makes our hair strong. So it's one of the plants that they use to make Vaseline for our hair. And another thing, it's good for skin diseases, skin rash. You can also use it. You can use it like the way it is and you just rub on your body like this. So that it prevents skin rash from your body. Then another thing, it heals wounds. It's in, even if it's a cut or a burn, you can use aloe vera. People who want pink lips, if you don't use tomatoes, you can use aloe vera. You just rub on your lips and you sleep with it in the morning, you remove it. And it's one of the plants that they use to make toothpaste. Obeddagala lya manyo oba tulirabe liriko ekigaji kiyambako okubeera nga manyo gaffe gabeera magumu ate n'obuwuka obutagalya kuba obuwuka bwagalanye ebintu ebiwoomerera. So if you use aloe vera, obeera nga amanyo go gagenda kuba nga gakaddiwa. N'abantu ababeera mu areas ezirimu omusana omungi, they use it to prevent their skin from sunburn. So those are some of the values of aloe vera. Kaka sezimu mbade mzimanyi, neze mbade temmanyo, inza no kubo manyi endala. So, edagala lino lirungi kuba likola emirimu mingi. Abagenyi baffe?
Ne waffe?
Tunyumirwa, oba tuyiga.
Tuyiga.
Aboluganda tukoze otya?
Aboluganda? Oh, I will mix it. Aha, waliwo kaneno. Do we know this?
No.
Kano keke yeyo, oba akakumirizo.
akeye yo obaka 10 wali waka manya yakula akalaba ke waka
yes
mhm ngakakola mugaso kya waka
ngakera rujja
kayamba ko nokuyunga
aha okuyunga that's good kayamba ko okuyunga bayongera mu mizigo omuganda noyunga omuntu obasikyo omuntu akabaka kuyungisa ku macha noleguro halimu gundi eri liquid oyongera mu mazi eri ngaka starch eri mu starch eyamba ko kuberangeza egumba lyo muntu amenyese omuntu alumizibwa omutwe osoboka kozesa okana bako mutwe then nothing okayamba ko kugoba obusobye mubana do we know obusobye mubana
not
like ngo ina baby awaka daddy we nagenda nafuna yo pata nomlala nabera naye that is committing adults then nakuma yo akana so yo baby baby ya becoming a earth na yusi bavirako nokufa abera alwala buli kaseera so abajjajja ffewaki bakateekanga ewaka kubeera nga asoboloka kunyulako ngaakomyewo neyeyisaako after using it like that then that means you cleansed yourself aha waliwo kitano it's called turmeric oba ekinzaali ekiganda turmeric kisaako obusigo buno bwe bakolamu powder guneno bwebakola mu powder kibeera kya yelo bweba nga okisanze mu powder form this turmeric erina emigaso mingi kuba bagikolamu ennaku zino sabuuni bagikolamu oil akuyambako okuza enviiri bagikolamu sabuuni akuyambako okulongosa skin and when you boil it ng'okifunye n'okifumba kikuyambako kirina anti aging properties then kiyambako n'okupurifying omusaayi gwaffe ne gubeera nga gutambula bulungi kirungi nnyo ku balwadde ba pressure then here it's a natural power bank for men they can use it then babiranga bali
the natural
turmeric
yes.
Okay
turmeric so what you some powder so what kifumbanga bukiricho
okay
choka then
is it a nut is it a nut
no it goes big
yeah tumlanga sije
chiringa chimere
kidine
chiringa chimere chiringa juni chiringa chimere so that's a kobe no balugwa ali the other side
kobe
aba yes abalira wansi echo chiteka ko bwe abagenyi ba
kobe akola chiringa ngaso bwa kobe
kobe balirianga chimere lirimu carbohydrates
it's food
yamba ko kongera amanyi
it looks like a nut
na lemon grass
yes omuntu awunya akamwa asobola okozesaako mbanywa just chai but it's good no kozesa ekiri fresh kubaki bakirimu akawoowo akatuufu then nekirala ayambako okutta cancer cells it kills cancer cells that are trying to develop in your body then it's good for people with fever malaria and cough it helps the kidney the pancreas and the liver to be okay so you can use it anytime as long as you're taking tea
okay the lemon grass
yeah the lemon grass we have here who can tell
this is thingy no this is mint
mint
yeah
that's kayayana
which one
that one
mint
yes this one has purple leaves
oh no kayayana
purple
yes
flower
bobera senga to tuse
that kayayana oba little ironweed in English
little ironweed
yes omunaba ko kuberanga bakuyayana nenga mulunyo ne kusindizize
so this is
it's called what in English
this is the lemon
little ironweed little iron weed
ngabo yakabaka
kujinywako ngabo yakabaka ngabo yakabaka ngabo yachalo itazo minne ngabo yakabaka kuberinga shield bawo bojisunulide naye ngabo yakabaka eno sobolo jijja ko ekikola nochiwatako osoro kirya ngabo kiri obasi kyo sobo ki blending am juice you can blend it in your juice or you can boil it or soak it in water
it's very bitter
no tekiri wa the bitter
ana kirizwa kumenyako
menyako kuchinene
so bwe manja kada tisimba nsimba chi
o leave chino chino
chenyine cho
wako mazimangi wachinzovunda it's a desert plant
So why do we use it? People with diabetes 2 type, they can use it. They can soak it in water
and drink it.
It's a natural antidote for hangover, this one here. Then if you have something bitter that you're going to take, you can add it there so that it neutralizes that bitterness in what you're going to take. Chiyambako kuba pressure, chiyambako kuba omutima ogukubira okumu okumu, chiyambako nabalina menstrual cramps, nabalina ulcers, chisobola bayambako okubera nga
just cook, boil it.
You can cook, you can soak, you can blend it. So when
it's even slippery. Does it help on ladies' water?
Yes. We have this one here. It's called underseed plant. Oba kabalira ku mugongo oba na kitembe oba musimbya nyiriri ngo namanyagako musimbya nyiriri cause of the leaves, then under seed plant cause of the seeds under the plant. So kana kantu osoro kana bako bakusimbire nyiriri oba nga bayagala emisito so te kamkaya yana kakumirizi no naba then naye kuwoboka fumbye nokanywa tekaka osoro kateka konku chaiwo tekachusa test ya chai tekasoro tekakola kayambako ku kidney stones. Kidney stones then hepatitis B. Obato kozeseza kano ofune kiyonde ekiddugavu kiri ku hepatitis B. So kaneno omugaso gwako gusinga
hepatitis B.
Kidney stone breaker.
Kidney stone breaker, this one.
Like if you're doing a business and you don't have
a seed plant, this is a small one. What does it do? What does it do in English? This one here. What does it do?
It's a kidney stone breaker.
Kidney stone breaker.
Yeah.
And hepatitis B.
Yeah, and hepatitis B. Now also solo mulira. Minti ayambako abalumizi ba mabere ngomazo okuzala. Ayambako abo. Then ayambako.
Baga koda batye?
Abalumizi ba mabere.
Anti baji koda batye?
Ofumba nonywa oba nokamula ko bano teka ku chai no tokosa. Then abagenyi bafe?
Ewafe.
Ono ye kamunye.
Omujaja ngato gogedde.
Then this is omujaja over Saint Leaf. Then that is a twatwa. All of these things.
This is a twatwa.
In English. They do the same work. Now, if you're taking this on your tea as a spice, you have to be careful. Because it might make you to forget some things. So you don't have to take it.
My grandmother.
And yet people take it every day.
In English.
Saint Leaf.
It's called what?
Saint Leaf.
That's why my grandmother.
Omujaja.
You have to be careful. But if you have a stomach upset, you can use it. If you have stomach upset. But this one, that one, and the other one, if someone has given birth and feeling some pain in the stomach, can use one of the two. And those with menstrual pain, they can use one of the two.
Hey, wait a minute. This is...
No, kamunye.
Kamunye nsi wana musi mbamu compound?
Yes, so musi mbamu compound.
Ugena kutu dinamu koku...
Eno
kamunye.
Eno ye kamunye. Eyo za mulubuto.
Ali wanja ulo no mujaja, so osobola okubyawula oba obikozesa. Abafuna menstrual pain, they can use this. Yes, bifanagana kyobola twabisimbamu okubyawula.
Even menstrual cramps, this can help.
Yes, it can help. And ginger, you can use ginger. Then, wobango ina menstrual cramps, so ino kwewala obunyogovu. One, ino kwewala ebiwoomerere nnyo. Ino kwewala ebiwoomerere, then ino kwewala teka kone kamunye kumazi nonyo. Na wobeerango, jakwewala, peinye ye yamanyi.
That's sour soap.
Yeah, it's a sour soap.
I thought sour soap was the chitafed.
Yeah, it's a
church in the. Ah.
We can use the leaf. We can use the fruit. So, sour soap has vitamin B1, vitamin B2. It has zinc in it, which helps people with sickle cells. It has vitamin E and vitamin C. So those things, those nutrients, all of them, they help your body, hair growth, people who are forgetful, and it has a major purpose, that is, it also kills cancer cells, like lemongrass. Mm. And if you mix this and the guava leaves, you take it, like, you're taking long to conceive, it can help you.
The leaves, eh?
Yeah. And people who are forgetful, they can also do the same.
How does it cure pimples? How can we use it?
No, this one doesn't cure pimples.
Which one?
I talked of this one.
It's no.
That one.
Yes. So, meaning after using
then make lala or
ear plant.
Yeah, it's fumu fumu. This fumu fumu here.
Have you told me your flag for 2 hours? We saw it.
Have you caught that? We call it
English
fumu.
Lion ear.
Yes, lion ear.
Why not spear?
So if you have a pain anywhere like here, you can get this and you pluck there. Where are you feeling that pain? Yes, well, continuously, that pain goes away. Then ochifumba kubela bila people who are forgetful. It's good for the kidney if you boil it, but it is bitter.
Okay.
So everything bitter is very good for people with diabetes because it helps them to lower the sugar levels. And
Nemuchogero,
what's the name? Katola vao. So chamiga so mingi.
Walwe chila. Yabuze manigeti sadja. Niko.
This is bottle brush. A bottle brush, or the reason that's why it's called bottle brush. It's because that you can put it inside your bottle and it cleans your bottle. This bottle brush, over Mwambala Vitonia, it helps people with fallopian tube pain and people with cough. You can steam yourself using this bottle brush. You can drink it when you're suffering from fever. So just boil and drink, or you can steam yourself using it. And during COVID, this is one of the medicine we used to use. By the way, if you're using these greens, when you are mazimangi, you will call it fruits, during dry season, then ayamba kwa limu vitamins eziyamba ku mubiri okwelanga system immune system yebera strong. So nakati osolo uteka mu garlic, but you don't have to fry.
You just boil.
Yeah, you just boil. That plant there, it's a body cleanser. Wawashi gasem ne kalika under seed kama kajja kukolera bulungi na ye
what is it called in English?
Under don't touch me on plant pot flower pot
spider plant so what does it do
nga kagira ka filtering empeo na ye nga kayamba ko kuchifuba abalade be kuchifuba
if you have cough
yeah. Yeah.
How does it filter the air?
Planting around the home.
It's a flower.
Yeah, it's a flower.
Okay. I tell this one. What is it called in English? Ginger bush.
This is the chiwankula ata obasere no fumba no nyo aina outside. Then oba wesaze oba oide
oziongela mwela sere omutune wabanga bleeding and non-stop ekiwundu kye nga kisiganya okuwona okustopinga bleeding can use that nyako owulire kiri kyewamala osobola okuwulizaako n'owulira That's lemon eucalyptus.
This is lemon eucalyptus.
You can steam yourself. Kazano kocha ako.
Kano kenyini.
In the evening, like at 7.
Kaliwa.
Kaka liolika aliko.
Kaliwa.
Alike kebeji.
Mwine ndo kwa.
Akola ko examination.
Keko kebanywa. Ni wazamba kawo nyeti walata.
Baka ita lemon eucalyptus.
Yes.
Lemon eucalyptus.
Kawo nyeti walata.
Maze kundaka.
Oh no, people with no appetite for food, they can use it.
Yeah,
it helps. Oil ayamba ko enviri okulo obulungi. Abusinga immunity. Then ayamba kaba diabetes.
Nyeti walata. Chigene.
Diabetic people, how do they use rosemary?
Also, mukoze sanga mumele. Yes, mumele kumuchai. That's how you can use it. Chivala. Chiruni nyo apwa chiri mufloric acid.
Pomegranate. Ah, that word is very complicated. Sada chidam.
One of them is turmeric, and turmeric looks like this. Sometimes they make it in powder form, which looks in, like yellow in color. You can use it in your sauce as a spice. You can boil it like the way it is and you drink it. And when you look at here, this is pomegranate. For manpower, they can use the roots. They can use the roots and add in coffee roots or coffee plantation. The other one there. This is the coffee plantation. Even before using your
the coffee beans.
No, they use that.
The roots.
Yes, you boil the roots, and that one, the roots,
mm-hmm.
will help you to boost to cleanse your body and. You'll be fine in bed. So no need of using sting, what.
You can use. You just boil the roots.
Yeah, boil the roots and you drink. The good thing about these herbs, they chew the sickness, but sometimes they take long. You have to take
continuously
so that they can work for you.
Okay.